Hi. Hello. Howdy. Welcome back to Let's Play Catherine. And we've got some beer to drink. I don't know. That was weird. It had like a delay. I don't know if I want to talk too much over this, but
it's bad for your liver.
Oh no.
I've been looking forward to your trial.
Oh no, the cryptic voice is talking to us. I don't know. I guess I'll talk over this because fuck it. I'm recording this on... Okay, so I'll be uploading this today. By that I mean... So my recording schedule is... I record on Sundays and I upload Monday, Wednesday, Friday. So Sunday, I didn't record this segment because I was waiting for the component cables to come in for the PS3 so I could replace them. And so because I ordered them at the end of... Sojiro, let me talk. So I ordered them at the end of last recording section. So that was 2 weeks ago. And then I wait a week. They still haven't shown up. I'm like, okay. They'll probably show up sometime between now and Friday. On Sunday. So I'm like, I'll just wait until I get them. And then I'll record Catherine. So that way I don't have any flicker. It's Friday. They still haven't fucking shown up. So... You know, at this point, I'm just like, if it flickers, it flickers. I don't want to put off this Let's Play just waiting for a shipment of fucking component cables. So, forgive me if that happens.
Did you know the United States outlawed alcohol?
Yeah, I did, because I had to learn about it.
It is said that this very prohibition paved a way for the cocktail culture to bloom.
I feel like Sojiro voices a bunch of other characters, that, and I probably could be referring to him as them, but I don't know them off the top of my head.
Terrible. So people began mixing it with anything and everything to make it more enjoyable.
Why would you even drink it at that point? Who fucking cares?
Modern cocktail. The more you stamp on a weed, the more it thrives. My, that's deep.
Uh-huh.
And that was the cocktail trivia for tonight.
Yeah. I've mentioned it before, but I don't drink at all, so none of this holds any water for me. Well, it not holds water so much as just it doesn't really. I don't really give a shit. So let's go through them all.
I'll try sake.
You got it. Here you go.
Thanks. And now we get to chug sake. I'm trying to remember if there's anything else I needed to do before.
Why can't I just tell her I have a girlfriend?
Yeah, like I don't think there was anything else I needed to do before we started the quadrangle. Whoops, spoilers, that's the level we're doing next.
I was being stupid.
I guess to be fair, I think we actually saw that it was called the quadrangle last segment, but whatever.
I know this is
I remember the quadrangle being fairly easy until the boss, but I'm not holding my breath cuz playing with the fight stick.
Do you know who the first
nothing. When you play with a fight stick, nothing is as it seems. So.
According to records, it was Spanish missionary Francis Xavier. Back home. He was amazed to learn that the alcohol was made from rice, not fruit. It must have been a rice surprise. And that
fuck
was
you.
The trivia for tonight.
It's not showing up at all. The angle that this webcam is at, I can't really flip off that well without it looking awkward. Like, I could do this technically, but that just looks weird. That just looks like I'm pointing really specifically to something. Like, I want that one. I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm never doing face cam in my Let's Plays unless I become remotely more conventionally attractive. Because I would be really fucking annoying if I did. I like my stupid faces and gestures to be my own little enjoyment, you know? They're my little secret. What am I even saying? I don't know. I woke up at 8 o'clock because I've been trying to wake up. Yeah. I've been trying to wake up at 8 o'clock again, since that's what I was doing before Daylight Savings Time, and it threw me off.
I am pregnant.
Okay.
She's pregnant, and here I am cheating for a third time.
Yeah. But, so, I've been awake for an hour since I'm recording this at 9 a.m. So it's definitely different energy that I have than I usually would for, when I'm recording this at the end of the day, after recording the two previous Let's Plays.
You still want to drink?
Did I already get that? I must have pressed the wrong button.
Yeah.
I wasn't paying attention. Did I order beer, my mistake? Oh, I ordered a cocktail. I'm so stupid.
I need a beer.
Oh my god. I ordered the cocktail. For some reason, I... Okay. Forgive me. Okay, let's mash through it. Mash.
Why do I keep cheating?
Okay, we know, Vincent. The beer facts aren't even that interesting right now, but I'm determined to show them all.
But here's some trivia about beer.
Okay.
Do you know what draft beer is?
Yeah, it's when they get signed to different teams, and there's no joke I can make.
Yeast bacteria inside, which cannot be preserved. However, the beer's taste is changed by pasteurization. Draft beer is unpasteurized.
Cool, I guess.
It is possible to filter draft beer to remove the bacteria so the beer lasts longer. And that was the beer trivia for...
Cool. I just... I like the fact that these facts exist more than I actually like the facts. Yeah, I pressed X, I thought. Okay, now the last one is whiskey. Okay.
Here you go.
Yep. This is a thrilling way to start a segment, I know, but what can you do?
Can't turn back now.
Next time I get into a situation where, like, oh, I'm at the end of an hour and I still have beer facts. I'm just doing the beer facts and I'm going over, like, the 5 minutes or whatever. Because this sucks. Well, it doesn't suck. It's just, like, I feel like it's kind of pointless to just start with this, but whatever.
Have you ever heard of the term... Angel's share?
Yeah, because I remember this beer fact. It's because of like evaporating liquid.
During the aging process, some whiskey will be lost to evaporation. This is called the angel's share. I hear that if they seal it so it doesn't evaporate, the whiskey doesn't have that nice aroma. What a fancy way of saying it. And that was the trivia for...
Yep. Alright, Erica, I don't need another drink, Erica. Girl, whatever. Oh, I should have just said stop. Why did I do that? Whatever. Okay, bye. So, if there's anything else to do, I don't know it. I can't think of it. Maybe if we talk to Erica, or... Is Johnny gonna have a new dialogue? Nope. Erica, you have anything insightful to tell me? Oh, you do.
Does Johnny seem a bit gloomy to you? Did something happen?
You don't mess around, man.
I'm seriously worried about him. He always hides his problems, right?
Yeah, huh?
You guys are still just kids. Only your bodies grew up.
Right. Well, anyway.
I've been getting the feeling like people keep staring at me. Maybe I'm showing a little too much cleavage.
It's just you.
Hey, don't shoot me down just like that with three words. Come on.
Be nice to Erica.
You peek at me every so often.
No, I don't.
Three words again?
Be nice to Erica. Let her think that you're horny for her.
You guys are still just kids.
Okay, bye. Alright, anyway, let's begin the actual gameplay now. Yeah? Okay.
Wow, you don't look so hot. You should go home and get some rest.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, yeah, got my bill.
Yeah, put it on your tab, right? I know. Anyway, just make sure you get home safely, okay? With all the rumors and bad news going around.
You know, I'm thinking about it, and, like, the system of having tabs seems like you could really easily, like, get fucked over if you're, like, a bar owner. I'm sure there's, like, a system where, like, they only let you get a tab if you, like, you're a regular and they have, like, your card information and, I don't know. Whatever.
From another girl, is it Vincent?
We still need to meet my parents and tell them.
Well, if she is pregnant, you gotta bite the bullet.
Okay. I mean, okay. Oh man, it's another nightmare.
You've come.
Hate it when that happens.
Expect you to climb this high.
That reminds me, I actually did kind of have a nightmare the other day. Other night, I guess. I'll explain it when I'm doing the level, because I don't want to get interrupted.
Stepping on an ice block will make you slide until you reach the edge.
Ice block? This game has ice physics?
It's a dangerous hazard that can lead to instant death. Be careful.
Yeah. So anyway, so Chunks, huh? No, but, yeah, cutscene.
Shit, it's cold. I'm gonna freeze to death.
So anyway, I had a nightmare where, like, you know how we, okay, so I let me explain it first. I was in middle school in this stream, and I was, like, in a math class. Get out of the fucking way. Whatever. I was in math class, and I was getting bullied by this girl. Like, we were taking a test in math, and this girl kept, like, fucking with me. And, like, the teacher was taking her side. Like, she would draw on my test. She would, like, openly make fun of me to her friends, like, even though it's a test and we shouldn't have been talking. And, like, it was really stressful, too. Because, like, I was doing badly on the test because I was so distracted by her. You know? Like, and it was one of those tests where, like, you know, okay, so, like, you know how in dreams when you're, like, when you're doing something stressful, like, everything you think you know about that in real life doesn't really apply? Like, the math that I was doing was, like, alien math that was, like, shit! Okay, I thought I was holding down. Whatever. But it was, like, alien math where it was, like, part English, part, like, part, like, puzzle solving, and then just, like, I don't know. It was really stressful. And I remember, like, getting woken up in the middle of the dream, because I was, like, about to go to the faculty, like, the office, and be like, hey, my teacher is being shitty to me, because he won't, you know, I'm being bullied, and he doesn't give a shit. Okay, let's do this. Also, yeah, this is a stage. I don't think ice blocks are that difficult to get around, as long as you're not hasty, you know? The problem is that these fat-ass sheep just love to get in your way. Bye. Okay, I'll do what I was doing last time. That's not working. Okay, let's do this. What am I doing? 1-800, what am I doing? How am I driving? No, but really, I don't know what I'm... Oh. I'm doing this, apparently. Okay, that actually worked. That was not planned. I'll tell you that now. That's my secret. Oh, thanks for that. I want that book, but I don't care enough to get it. Like, because it would be a little involved to get to it. Okay, I want that though. That's for sure. Okay, let's get this out of the way. Okay. Sorry. I don't really have much else to say about my dream. / nightmare, because that was kind of it. I got woken up in the middle of it, so I didn't have, like, any interesting conclusion or, like, I don't know. It didn't go anywhere after that. It's just, it's weird. Like, most of my, like, dreams or nightmares that, like, involve stress are usually related. Fuck you! Asshole. Okay, anyway. Most of them are involved with school, because, like, I'm kind of fucked now. That's bad. Oh my god, I'm kind of fucked. No, I wanted to get around. The stage isn't even that long, I just got fucked by that one sheep. Oh, why'd I do that? Oh, we're really in it now, aren't we? I was trying to face that direction, not go in that block. That sucks. Maybe if I'm not distracted by telling a story, I can focus on not fucking myself over. I don't know. But yeah, most of my dreams are pretty, like, school or academics centered. Because, like, a lot of the time a common dream I have is, like, oh no, I had a really big research paper and I didn't start it. So now I have to do all of it in, like, you know, in how, like, a single night, otherwise I'll fail the class. Or it's like, oh no, I had a class that I was supposed to be attending in college, and I didn't do it for reasons, because that actually did happen to me one time. So that's probably part of it, like, that's probably my psyche going, like, this was really stressful and bad, let's replicate it, because fuck you, I don't know. Okay, let's do this. Oh yeah, I should mention, when you push ice blocks on ice, they actually move further. As you probably could see right there. Cool. No, I actually want that book now so I don't get fucked over by that sheep again. I want to get that now. Okay, one way to get around ice blocks is that if you spider on a block that you're standing that isn't an ice block, and you just go over to wherever you wanted to go with the ice block. Okay, I should have known that. If you slide on an ice block, you can't, like, move out of the way of spikes in time, but yeah, like I was saying, if you spider on an ice, or, like, on a normal block, or even an ice block, I think, you can avoid sliding, and you can still go where you want. It's a little difficult to explain verbally, but I think you guys saw what I meant when I did it. Whatever. Okay. Is this guy gonna be an asshole again? There's a book right here. I should be taking it. Cool, bye. Yeah. Bye. I'm sorry, I'm trying now to focus on actually doing the stage correctly. Because I don't want to waste too much time. I just want to waste an adequate amount of time. A moderate amount of time, even, you know? So let's push this block again. Oh, God. Okay. There we go. And then let's do this, and do this, and then do this, and then pelvic thrust. Woo! Okay, sorry, I just... Whenever you get the chance to make a SpongeBob reference, you have to. It's law. You have to. Okay, I want to do this. Go down? Okay. Okay, I want to make sure that trap didn't kill, or like, wouldn't have killed me, rather. Okay, do this. Okay, so now I need to do... I need to activate this trap and then go down. Okay, cool. I want to get this retry. Okay, we're killing this guy immediately. I don't remember what I was doing here. I really don't remember. Oh god. Okay, I was doing this, I think? Yeah, I was doing this. No. Push it. Ah, push it. Push it real... Sorry, I'm just making the stupidest jokes right now. Jokes in quotation marks. Liberally used term there. Jokes. This. Okay, and now let's activate the trap block first, because I would forget if I didn't. And then, actually, we don't even need to do that, but whatever. Let's do this. It looks like the stage is pretty short, thankfully, so we don't have to fuck around too much. Okay, do this. No. Grab it. The hardest thing about playing this game with a fight stick is, like, trying to turn Vincent as opposed to, like, him going somewhere. You know what I mean? Like, if I want to turn him a certain way rather than make him go the direction. Okay, go. And then you're going to come down here and then I can do... Fuck you? Okay. Fuck you too, buddy. Oh my god, you asshole! Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that! Okay. Okay. Oh my god. That was, like, the last, like, 5 seconds of that were just, like, mistake after mistake. whatever. This level is not hard. I'm just not doing well. I want to stress that. This level is not hard. I'm just fucking up. But whatever. I'm bad at video games, actually. That's my secret. Okay, come down. Okay, fine, up yours. And the horse you rode in on... I'll use that book there, then I'll grab the other book that I've run into. Do this. Okay, I want to grab... I forgot that I wanted to grab this block. Go down. No, asshole! We're not even that, strapped for time? But it is, like, one of those things where, like, I don't want you wasting time, sir. I didn't need to go over there, I just realized, but whatever. Okay, do this. up, up. Cool. Now, do this. I'm just thinking to myself now, because I want that book. I want that book bad. Okay, okay. Then let's go up here. Let's get the retry pillow. Okay. Good. No! Oh my god, you can't! I totally spaced out for a second. I'm like, wait, I didn't mean to do that. And then apparently you can get away with sliding and then dodging a trap block. The more you know. Okay, let's get you over here. Get you by Daniel Caesar. I'm sad that Daniel Caesar ended up being that way. Because I like Get You. It was a very good song. Oh well. Let's push these blocks over here. Okay, trap block. Again, let's activate it now so I don't forget and horrible things arise. No. I can't get back up there now? Actually, I could do this. Whatever. Yeah, okay, that wasn't what I was planning, but I guess we're making do with it. We are making lemonade. With the lemons that I gave us. Okay, I want to push you over here. I don't have another book to use, so I'm kind of in... Okay, go up, go up! Okay, go up. Fuck!
Fuck!
Excuse me!
Sorry, that was a genuine fuck right there. Oh my god. Oh my god. I didn't mean to do that, and I was like... I could have probably saved it, but, like, by the time I slipped, I'm just, like, I'm dead. God, that sucks. I'm sad about that. But whatever. This level's short, at least. Like, so I guess that justifies not having a, checkpoint. I feel like I just fucked myself a bit. Whatever. Do this. Okay, let's actually do this. And do this. Okay, we're fine. We're doing so... Oh, no, never mind. I forgot that I do this. I, like, had a moment where I'm like, wait, did I really fuck myself? But no. We're fine. We're so good. Okay, thanks again. Yeah. Okay, let's get the book. The Book of Knowledge. The Red Book from Resident Evil. Was it like Book of Doom or something? Doom Book? I don't know. Doom on the Atari 2600. Okay, do this. Okay, now... Wait, wasn't I pushing this? Wait, why'd I do that? That was not what I should have done there. That was decidedly not what I should have done. Okay, let's do this. Okay, we're totally fine. We are so good. How many times do I say we're fine and then I die? Oh god! Okay, I was spacing out for a second and I forgot that he could knock me down. Okay, let's do this. I want a non-ice block just for the sake of convenience. Okay. Yeah, I should be doing this instead of... Okay. Instead of going to the right, I want to try going here. Yeah, that gives me more room to work with, it looks like. Yeah, I actually like this more. Okay, look. Okay. Now we spider here, so I don't... Let's activate this block now. Okay. I was getting scared there, but I just wanted to be sure. Can I Inazuma here? I think I can, actually. Yeah, I think I can. Activate you now. Ever since that one segment where I'm like, trap blocks aren't difficult to deal with, I'm now paranoid of fucking up and dying to a trap block. So it's like, I'm going to activate every single trap block as soon as I can. Asshole. I just want you gone. Okay, we do this. Activate that! No. Okay, I want to activate the trap lock. Okay. It's the trap lock animation is so weird. It looks like it goes through Vincent, but then like you're fine actually. You're totally fine. Whatever. Okay. All right. Cool. We have 3 retries, so we made a retry. I don't know how to phrase it. Like, we made a profit, basically. Whatever. See what I mean, though? This level isn't that bad. It's just I was making very stupid decisions and mistakes. Which is part of a difficulty curve. I don't know. It's not hard. I just made mistakes, so it's easy. I don't know. Okay. I'm hoping we can at least get to the boss in the quad, like, in this segment. I don't know if we'll beat the boss, but I want to at least beat the next stage. Because I think there's only 3 stages in the quadrangle, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know. We still have half the segment once we're done talking to everyone, probably. But whatever. Okay, let's talk to the sheep that's really fucking big.
I won't return to that reality.
Hello? Jordan Peterson, is that you?
What's the matter with you? Get a hold of yourself.
Like, men going their own way ist over here, like
I won't return.
Okay, bye. Bye forever, I guess.
But all of them only think of saving themselves.
Yeah.
Only on the outside. They're hypocrites. Just like the people who surround me every day.
Hello? Did we, like, interrupt you with a conversation that you were having? So I guess we could say, hey, here's a way to save yourself, or bye, fuck off, but whatever.
Just thought of a technique. I didn't ask you to teach me anything. I'm just talking out loud.
Allow me to explain. I see.
Yeah, okay, so this is what I've been doing, if you haven't noticed.
If you want to move around ice stones without slipping.
Yeah, there's really not much to say. It's what I've been doing.
As I said, I'm just talking to myself.
I don't know.
That kid in the confession booth told me that my living would deny somebody else of a future.
Okay.
What's my sin? What did I do and when?
I don't know. Actually, be kind of creepy if I did know, wouldn't it?
That's not crazy. Like the right way to go about that conversation, Vincent, but let's move on. Did you have anything else to say? You probably just repeat what you said. Okay, bye.
Well, see ya.
Well, see ya. Like, okay. Nice laugh.
The scenery sure has changed. Is this the 5th floor? It's getting more and more complex, though. I don't know if I can keep this up.
Alright.
Don't worry. I can tell you the techniques I've learned.
Thanks. You're a kind sheep.
Are we telling the techniques?
I gotta keep up now.
Oh, okay, I guess we're not, but whatever.
I've been working hard this far, but maybe I'm nearing the end of my road.
Come on, you're not done yet. If you get the strength to be pessimistic, you can keep climbing.
Wow.
I don't have much to say. Like, it never occurred to me how generic a lot of these conversations are. Well, it's just like, they're not really doing much. Like, we get it. Vincent's encouraging in his nightmares, but he's like, that's not even like how he is in real life. But whatever.
You tell me to go to hell.
She.
The chick I slept with the other day. Boss was saying that his girl is a witch, though.
Yeah?
I should get going soon. Today's layout is nasty. There might be special techniques.
Teach me.
Tell me something. Do you know of this technique?
Allow me to explain ice pulling.
Okay. Why would I need to do that? That's way slower. Like, yeah, that's it's so much quicker to just push than pull instead of pulling whatever.
If you're holding onto a block, but remember, you can't push while you're standing on an ice block. You can only pulse.
Okay. I feel like that's not even correct because I pushed blocks on ice blocks before, but whatever. I don't care enough. All right, let's get on with this shit. No offense, like Let's get on with it.
She wants revenge. I broke up with her because she lied about being pregnant. And now look at me.
Wow, she lied about being pregnant. That's insane, dude. Can't imagine what would happen if I was dealing with that. Who's the witch? Was the pregnancy was a lie? Who's the witch, I guess?
A clerk at my company. Fuck. How did she know Dad?
What do you mean?
If she's the one who cursed me here, then why does Dad come out every night?
What's that?
The big one. Every night, my dad comes after me.
It's just your father, right? I mean, why is that scary?
Girl, have you seen what comes after you? I wouldn't want my fucking father coming after me in this nightmare. Whatever. That lets you know a little bit more about his character.
Yo, speak of the devil.
Huh?
Some of the other guys were talking about a sheep that had been climbing really well. When you devise a new technique, teach us. We'll let you know what we've come up with, too.
I feel like we haven't even been climbing that exceptionally well. I guess, obviously, it's kind of one of those plot things rather than, like, oh, you're doing really well in gameplay. But whatever.
Teach us some of your moves when you have time.
Alright. Well, bye. I didn't have anything else to say. Oh, Justin, you had something more to say.
The techniques?
No, I don't need to. Hi. Alright, let's save just because who knows what could happen. Who knows? Maybe something bad will happen. I don't know. I feel like I'm phoning it in this segment, and that's kind of a shame, because... I don't know, maybe it's just because I'm still waking up, kind of, but... eh.
Just who are you? Why are you doing this?
I could explain, but I doubt you'd understand.
His motives are complex.
Sit down if you want to talk. You've already made it to the fifth floor. I see you were able to pass the slippery ice. Good for you.
The way he said good for you, goddamn.
Do you enjoy watching a scramble?
I don't intend to answer anything else at this point. I'm the one asking the questions.
This?
Okay, so, long story short, I'm just restarting from the question section.
This one?
Let's answer this question again. Well, not this question again, but just answer a question again. So, is good housekeeping important in a partner? That's a loaded question.
Which one?
So, like, okay, I want to say yes, but not for the reason that I think this game wants me to say.
This one?
I don't, like, want to say yes because of cult of domesticity shit. Or that, like, oh, a woman needs to do the dishes and do my laundry and be my mom. You know, like, I don't want to say yes because of that. I want to say yes because of, like, generally anyone. Like, I date men and women, you know. I would want to date someone who's generally clean. Who, like, does actually, like, you know, wash themselves and, like, cleans their bathroom and, like, you know, keeps their place not terrible. But I'm, like, torn, because I don't want to say yes and reinforce that. But if I say not really, I don't want to date, like, a fucking slob, you know? Because I've done that, and it's not fun. It's really not fun. So, I'll say yes, but that's my reasoning. I'm not, like, being that way. So, please be nice. I don't know. Anyway, I've been restarting because the stage is stupid. And by that, I mean I'm stupid. It's not, like, it's not like I'm getting really far and just, like, having to restart. It's more that I'm making very, very simple mistakes, in the beginning, and I'm losing lives, and it's just like, okay, I could restart here, and I could just do this again, but with all of my lives, you know? Like, that's how I'm feeling, and I probably could have done that with the last level, too, but... Now that I have a save point that's pretty convenient, I'm feeling that way. By the way, did you know that you could grab an ice block and if you did that, you wouldn't slip? Oh my god. I don't know. I'm really trying to avoid, like, the temptation to restart, but it's hard when you get to, like, levels like this, so... At least I have this intro part memorized at this point, so... We do this, we do this, we do this, we push, and then this trap block has claimed my life more times than I'd care to admit. Because Trap blocks are really fucking annoying to dodge with the fight stick. We do this, and then we go up, up. Okay, we go this, then we do this, then we do this, then we do this. And now we don't die. There we go. There we go. Was that so difficult, gamers? Okay, then we do, then we go here. This part is tricky. You have to do this. Yeah, you have to trick him into... hello? Hello? I don't remember what you do here. I genuinely don't remember how to solve... Am I fucked? I think every decision I... No, I can do this. Now I'm fucked. Now I'm fucked. Look, I can't do anything. I can't go up. If I let go, I fuck. I'm fucked. Okay. Okay. Okay, but do you see what I mean when I say that very, very stupid mistakes will cost you your life in this? And it's just... It feels very dumb to die in this first part. And I'm just annoyed that I keep doing it. So, like, I keep wanting to restart. I'm gonna try not to restart again, but no promises. I think I said last time I wouldn't restart, and then here we are. I restarted, but... I don't know. It just makes my life so much easier if I don't have several deaths. Okay, this time I think I'm thinking about what I want to do. Okay, do I want to go up the spikes? Yeah, let's try the trap block. Oh god. Okay, that's great. That was a mistake. Okay, let's try this. There. Oh. Local man says he won't restart. Restarts anyway. I don't know what to tell you. Like, can you blame me? Can you blame me for wanting to be above... To keep my head above water on this one? Okay. So now my strategy is going to be just climbing up the blocks with the fat sheep on them like normal. And just trying my best to not lock myself into an unwinnable position. Easier said than done. So, we'll see. Let's do this. Yeah, I don't care if you hit me here. Okay, now... If I do this... Oh, it's flickering. That's cool. Okay, let's... Yeah, I'm fucked if I do that, though. Yeah, look at me. Look at how fucked I am. What do I do? Oh! Oh! That actually seems like it's kind of doable. Yeah, I could just do this. Okay. I don't know if this is good or not, but I'll do it. Cool. We made it past the stupid beginning that shouldn't be difficult, but was semi-difficult for me. So, let's celebrate that one, gamers. Why did I do that? Oh, that's why I did. No, I didn't mean to press left. I did it like 1 millisecond before my brain could catch up. Okay, whatever. I'm not restarting, even though, in theory, I should be. I don't care anymore. I don't care. So now, let's do this again. This time, let's not make horrible mistakes. Let's actually be competent. Isn't that an idea? A thought? A thought experiment. What happens if I'm good at video games? I don't know. Hey, retry block. Or pillow. I need you. It's like an idiot magnet, because I need those. What do I want to be doing here? I guess now I'm pulling you back? Yeah, I think that's what I have to do. Well, then how am I getting up? Because I can't... Yeah, what am I... Oh, okay. Am I just being exceptionally butt-fucking stupid today? Like, I'm really not seeing what my goal or target here is. I guess I'm not seeing how I can do this. I'm sure there's a way, obviously, but, like, I don't... I mean, I guess I'm gonna die again, that's fine. Yeah, like, that's fine, I guess. Oh, I could do this! This whole time I could have done that, okay. Yeah, I am being exceptionally fucking stupid today. Okay. Now I fucked myself because I was stupid. I ruined the amount of blocks that I have now. Oh my. Welcome to the Let's Play. I'm good at video games. Okay, I don't know if I can save this. Yeah, because I can't bring you down now, and I can't... I don't think I can save this. Unless maybe if I do this? I don't think I can get up there, though. That's the problem. Like, if you look at it... Yeah, like, I can't... Maybe if I do that? No. Yeah, just die. Every time I do a fucking Catherine segment, I'm like, oh, my brain isn't working today. It's every segment I say that. I'm just starting to think my brain doesn't work. It's just not happening. Whatever. Okay, yeah, let's do this. Okay, so now I know that it's doable if I don't shove the entire left side off. Yeah, like, I could have been doing this. I should have been doing this. Coulda, shoulda, woulda, coulda, mudda, dudda, dudda, mudda, mudda, mudda. I don't know. Okay, now... Do I have more blocks to work with? It doesn't even feel like I have more blocks! Huh? Okay, if I do this? I don't think I have enough space left at the bottom to do this, though. That's the problem. Yeah, like, I definitely don't. Oh, I even... No, I can't do that. I can't do that. Yeah, I can't do that, though. That doesn't... Oh, my God. I'm so dumb. I'm usually not even the type who's like, man, I'm stupid. But, like, I can't help but feel like I'm losing IQ points when I play this game. Oh, okay. That was a big brain move. But that wasn't, I think. Alright. Yeah. What am I doing? Why did I let's play this game when I don't know what I'm doing ever? I feel like SpongeBob when the bowling ball hits his head. I genuinely don't know what I'm doing wrong. Or, I guess, what I could be doing. Oh my god, my brain just doesn't... Okay, I need to take a moment and assess what the fuck I can do on that when I get to that part. Okay, I have an idea, actually. Let me try doing this. Okay. Now we have more to work with. Okay, then we do this. Cool, that brings the entire tower down. That's exactly what I want. So then we do this. Right? Right? Okay, let's get the... you first. Yeah, I feel like this is better. I feel like this is going better. This is a lot more consistent, I think. Okay, I have an idea. Yeah, I have way more blocks to work with here, too. Okay, let's do this. Okay, this is definitely the play. Okay, this is definitely the play. So, do this. Okay, I gotta stop thinking. No. Okay... What? Did I fuck myself again? Because that's not going to stay up if I push it. Yeah, that's not staying up. Oh, okay. That's also... Okay. I feel like I'm doing a blind let's play with how many mistakes I'm making. Oh my god. That's embarrassing. Okay, do this again. No. Actually, wait. Yeah. Then we do this. That's what I want to do. Then the whole tower comes down. And actually, I want to push you so that way I can do this. What happens if I do the other side? What happens if I do this side? This looks like it might be better, actually. Yeah, it might be. I'll try it. Fuck it. that. Yeah, this actually looks like it might be better. Maybe, possibly. Okay, let's do this. Let's pull you down so I have more base to work with. Just in case I need it. Okay, the biggest problem is I fucked myself because I ran out of blocks to work with. So I need to be mindful of that. Okay, I'm thinking. Okay, do this. That's not what I meant. That wasn't what I wanted. Oh god, the spaghetti. Okay, actually, this works. Okay. Okay, we're fine. Holy shit, I just noticed that we have so much of the level left. I just saw that. It feels like I should have been near the end, but nope. Alright, whatever. We're definitely not getting to the boss in this segment. If this is how long it's taking me just to get to that part. Okay, maybe a horrible mistake, but let's do this. Okay, and now let's pull you all the way over here. And then let's do this. There. Perf. Let's do this. Okay, we can Inazuma. We actually really can't, but whatever. Thankfully, we have some... The game is being generous with time, so I think if we just don't make horrible, horrible mistakes, we'll be fine. We will be fine. Okay, push you. You're not gonna stay, are you? Whatever. That's fine. I need you to stay, because I got this guy. I got this gender. I got your gender. I got your gender. Okay, that's not. Okay, that's cool, but that's not the direction I need. That's not the erection I need. I don't know. Actually, I wanted to do this. Actually. And then we do this. And then I say we do this again. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, we're fine. It's all good. Okay, checkpoint, I'm going to you. Cool. What is the play? I guess doing this? This feels like bait, but whatever. No. I wanna be the guy. Okay, what happens if... Okay, we do this, I think? Yeah. And then we do this. Just keep saying, and then we do this. I need to, like, pay a nickel every time I say that and donate to charity. But I'm not a streamer, so I wouldn't do that. Except for... Oh, what? What? Excuse me, was I on an ice block? But it... I want to, like, go back and see what just happened there. I'm not sure what happened. Like, was I on, like... Was the ice block in a row and I just didn't notice? Like, excuse me. Yeah, I'll have to... I guess when I'm editing, I'll see what happened there, but that's peculiar. I'm gonna try to... Oh god, I didn't mean to do that! Well, we're committed. We're committed now! That kind of fucks me over a bit, I think, but we're committed. Actually, this might work. Oh, that, I don't love that. Hey, at least we're getting an extra life. Okay, go down. That actually worked out decent. Not perfect, but decent. Okay. Yeah, actually, this is going fine. Okay. I was expecting this to end in tragedy and heartbreak, but it's only ending in tragedy. Yeah? Okay, I wanted... No. Grab it. Thank you. Yeah, I wanted to do that. I just had to, like, take a moment and see, like, what are my options? I feel like this is a big mistake. That feels like a very big mistake, but... Okay, hi, baby. Bye. I'm surprised that didn't fuck me over. I really thought I just fucked myself when I... No. I feel like I need to go to the right. I feel like that's a thing I need to do. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's not die. It would be tragic. What am I doing here? No, 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 no. I have plenty of time, so I should just need to be patient and take it easy. I just realized I have to get on the right side somehow. Oh, I see how I do it. I see how I do it. Do this. Yeah, and then we do this. Okay, cool. Level solved. That wasn't difficult, except for the fact that I had to restart a bunch and was stupid. I hope that's appealing to someone who's watching this, that I make mistakes and I don't just, like, fucking do perfect runs and then, like, post-commentate. Because I was tempted to, like, do that, like, the post-commentate thing, but I feel like that's boring. It was a sight to see. You know, like, I feel like you could find any video on YouTube and, like, you could find them doing perfect runs. So, I don't know. I like the imperfection of my Let's Play. The imperfection! Why did I give myself an Italian accent for that? Alright, we have a bunch of talking to do, and I'm not doing the boss because I don't feel like it. So let's get the talking out of the way.
Whatever. It's here. What? Up above. It's gonna be there. Dad. He's gonna kill me. With his axe. Like he used to.
Oh, you're your dad's Garcia? Okay.
Maggot, little shit.
Huh?
I prefer maggot. At least that's still a living creature. I never had a name.
I mean, maggots get the potential to grow wings, but okay.
Even that changed. Eventually, I didn't even exist. I was abandoned. I guess I can't help it if I'm worthless.
Okay. I'm gonna say that's your dad's fault, because your dad sucks.
Not true, man.
I know. He's not a good father. But even if you know that, it still holds a child back. Even now that he's dead, and I'm older than he ever was.
Anyway, let's go. He shows up later on, then settle things with him.
Your naivete is pretty annoying. All right.
Savage. Yeah.
Fuck.
Me too.
Techniques the other sheep told me about are really useful. I'm gonna rest here for a second, then go back and learn some more.
I mean, I don't need those techniques, but I'll look into them anyway. Because why not?
You're the reason I've made it this far.
Really? That's cool.
It was all you.
Don't you get it? Everybody's pumped up because of you. Even me. I've been looking into climbing techniques because of you. All these
cool.
Sheep are running around like chickens. But we're a team now.
Cool.
All warm and fuzzy. It's embarrassing.
I'm thankful for you. We've come this far. We share the same fate. Let's do our best.
Alright, I guess I'm just like the team dad now, where I've motivated and helped everyone. Go us. Okay, that was a conversation.
She's coming up next. She's gonna kill me.
Who is?
The woman I left yesterday and the day before. She was laughing hysterically as she chased me.
Seriously?
Okay.
Man, I'm reaching the limits of my ability. Hey, do you wish for your loved one to be happy?
Well, of course.
Even if it makes you unhappy?
Yeah, that's kind of a trick question. Well, not a trick question. That's kind of a loaded question, I guess. Because, like, there should be, in theory, a way for both of us to be happy. But, like, I guess the implication is, like, if she's happier with someone else, I'm gonna say as long as it makes her happy.
Sure.
To be specific, should I break up with someone that I can't marry? But I love her. I have to tell her. Tomorrow.
Let's just focus on getting out of here before you start thinking about what you're gonna do.
All right.
If I have to hurt Anna, then...
All right. Well, good luck with that one.
Hello.
If you want tonight.
Black Cube and Mystic Pillow. Oh, Mystic Pillow.
Give me this one.
Yeah.
A smart choice.
I'm sorry. I know I said I wouldn't buy items, but the Mystic Pillow, I want an extra life. So.
Hello. Please, try talking with that man over there. The sheep with the big hair and the cigar. We talk about our techniques whenever we meet up. But he's not joining in this time.
Damn. That's. I hate it when that happens. When big sheep with cigars don't talk to. I don't know. I don't.
Well, you got any new techniques to give me?
Yeah, maybe it's someone who isn't a pig. Whatever. Let's do it.
Let's put our heads together to survive. First, let me give you a little move that I thought of.
Let me guess. It's can you push a block? You never will run into a situation where you're above the ending, by the way. Whatever. That reminds me. I always thought that Catherine would be a game that would benefit really well from having a level maker. You know, like, imagine a version of this game where you could make your own levels and, like, you could play other people's levels. Honestly, I would really enjoy that. I don't think Full Body had that, and even if it did, I still wouldn't buy it because I don't want to support Full Body. But I think that'd be cool, you know?
Well, I just had an idea. What do you think of this?
Allow me to explain controlled demolition.
Yeah? That's it.
When you are confronted with stones that form a level above your head like a roof, try consider.
That's really basic, but okay.
I think I'll try using that next time.
Cool.
Do you want to review your tech?
No, I don't. I just wanted to get rid of your pink. Alright, what do you have to say, Adachi?
You've got a unique way of climbing. Like, you'd use that technique here? You're a sharp thinker and quick.
Really?
The others are talking about you. They want to be like you.
Well, let's both do our best.
Okay, well, that'll have to be for next time, because I don't want to do the boss and however long I have left in this segment if I'm not already over. So, either way, I'm going to save, and I will see you next time. I don't have any hopefullys beyond that I get the component cables. I guess we'll see what happens with the boss. This is the boss that I'm not looking forward to either. It's not going to be as bad as the baby, thankfully, but it'll still probably be a challenge. But that's something to look forward to in 1-2 days. So I'll see you then.
セール